Looks like all the patients are accounted for, except for Jeremy. There's no way I can get into this thing. Better leave it alone.
Paul, you're right about the plates on the boiler and the clock. They have been sabotaged, and I think I know who did it. They have something to do with Jeremy's episodes and how he seems to disappear at night. Right now.
I need the key.
Well,
Lost Plantations of Louisiana, Terry Bricklow, 1917.
Thank you.
wedged shut.
In my kitchen. I assure you.
I'm sorry.
I promise you. Mr. Hartwood is nowhere near my kitchen, and neither should you be. Don't make me kick you out of this house.
Sorry.
Now get out!
Mr. Waits, I saw a piece of the plate that Liza broke. I think she's been hiding them. She's not very good at it. She just chucked it into the little room with all the tools behind the boiler. I left it there. I didn't want to embarrass her by picking it up while she was looking. We went upstairs instead and played backgammon. I let her win, because she's so unhappy. The piece looked like the one on display in Cassandra's room. You know about that one already, right? Or is your eyesight really that fuzzy? I hope you don't feel bad about your glasses. You only look stupid when you squint. Maybe if you had more eyes, you would see these things. I wish you had all the eyes you needed. Your best and favorite guest, Grace.
It's stained. Looks like some kind of rot. It's another plate for the talisman. Like the other one, it's broken and missing some pieces. It's wedged shut. It's wedged shut.
What happened? Everything's normal again? Right. Got it. Nice. Be real.
I need the key. I need the key.
I'm not going to walk out of this now. To help Emily save her uncle.
This must be the clock that Jeremy wrote about in the commonplace book. Looks like the plate that held the talisman in the seance room, but it's broken and missing some pieces. I need the key.
Hmm? Sorry, Detective. Didn't mean to obstruct justice or anything.
That's fine.
You know, I'm kind of busy with my own case of a missing person. I was wondering if you've seen Grace, a girl about yay high?
I can't say that I have. Why are you asking?
Well, I'm looking for her.
Is she in trouble?
No. She's just hiding somewhere. But we can't have a rascal like that running around unchecked at a time like this, you understand?
Well, I haven't seen her.
Well, let me know if you find her. I'll be around. I'll keep an eye out for your man, Jeremy. You scratch my back, Detective, and I'll scratch yours.
Looks like everything's back to normal here.
Emily's here.
Eccentric. These paintings got some grim-looking rot on them. Astarte Artist Colony. I remember hearing about their disappearance. Must have been 15 years or more now.
Will I need to remember how to get them out again? They are locked up for good reason.
Thank you.
I did it. I crawled.
What are these symbols? Looks like alchemy or star constellations.
You know, Mr. Waits.
I think I've seen this somewhere. Something in the commonplace book about this.
the clock broke. Or maybe it just stopped at a very precise place. There's a picture in the black glass. It's showing me something. It's the hallway outside Jeremy's room. Made it. I entered another one of Jeremy's memories.
May 1923, Monday.
Hmm.
I need the key. Locked. Something missing. Something missing. worked.